All right, Chuck, sounds good. Thank you. We do start with some breaking news from overnight, though, as police in Daleville are investigating a deadly car crash. Please tell us a man and a woman are dead and two children were in the car at the time of that crash. We know the kids were taken to a hospital in Muncie, but we don't know their conditions right now. We're working to find that out for you. Now, this crash happened just after midnight on Main Street, which is along State Road 32, just east of I-69 and just north of Daleville. Police are still trying to figure out what caused that crash.